All right, guys, Georgia Jim, got another challenge lock. This one's called Blevco, I guess, MO.311. Again, I'm not 100% sure, but let's see. Get the key in there. Oh, that is just like butter. All right, it's unlocked. All right. That's gonna be fun. The 50 gonna fit? It's not. Let's grab a 40. I think it's pin 2. Find a better tensioner. There's definitely an extra power spring on 4. Then 2. I probably just lost everything. This should do it here. There we go. All right. I think this takes a funky Allen wrench. Maybe this is the right one. It is not. I don't even know if I have the right Allen wrench. Shows you guys how often I pick master. That's too big. Chicken. Get up there and stay. Let's try this one. Nope. This one may not get gutted, guys. Jesus. That's all right, that thing's just spinning, so hopefully this is all right. Is that a crimped core? Because if I just wasted all this time. All right. Well, it's got to come out one way or another. I don't remember how these come out. There it is. Okay. So let's run a shim in it. Let's see, grab that follower. Come on. I don't know what's going on with this thing. It doesn't want to go out. All right, well, let me go ahead and get this last pin out. I don't get this. Come on. Okay, now you want to move. But you don't want to move when I put the follower in. Let me get that out of five. Now maybe I can put it in. I don't know. You know what? That's fine. I don't even know what the hell is going on with this thing. And so that's two. No, that's one. Okay. Let me put a different shim in. This thing is acting a fool. I don't get that. So I'll tell y'all what I'm going to do. Pull that out just a little bit more. I'm going to put these two drivers back in because I'm not going to wreck this challenge lock. Let me get these two key pins back in first. Did a rattlesnake? All right, well, I'm just gonna stop him there. Find this damn pin. All right, guys. Just wanted to show that I did get the lock put back together and working. Hold on. There we go. Let me get this key just right because it doesn't work well. There we go. And also, just a word of advice to anyone. If you're going to make a challenge lock, and you're going to use a crimped core that you can't fit a regular follower in, putting extra power springs is kind of a dick move. No, that's just my opinion. But you can see your lock works. I put way too much time and effort to get it back together, and there's plenty of people who probably wouldn't do that. So just keep that in mind. All right, guys, thanks.